And our new venue is Skyloft downtown. So it is this amazing modern like type venue. You got these huge gorgeous windows, skyline. It is beautiful. You guys are gonna love it. We are changing it up this year. Gonna do something new and exciting. And also, our new theme this year is gonna be Masquerade. So we're bringing it back. It's gonna be awesome. You will love it, I promise. And to get your place at prom, you gotta go to the high school office and you have to pay in cash. It's $45. And then also, if you're wanting to bring somebody from a different school, there's an application you will have to get and make sure you fill it out and they'll get approved. Quick process, so thank you guys.
All right, so I need everyone's attention. We just decided it'd be fun to draw a girl and a guy to get a free prom ticket just to kind of kick it off. So Abby drew it. We have Andrew Gomez for the guy. Andrew, if you want to come to the office to get that, just talk to Ms. Crawford to get your table. And we have Joy Lambert for the girl. Go to the office to get your ticket. Thank you.
Okay, welcome. This morning's presentation is going to be interesting. We cannot perform with noise, though. Just can't do it. Okay, if anybody is going to be talking during this, we're going to have to remove you because you will not hear what's going on. Okay, microphone situation today is we have, directional mics. So there will be some mic, but most of it is going to depend on the actors projecting. We could not get lapel mics for everybody today. But anyway, so that's why we need you to quiet and listen. There'll be some parts where you want to laugh and some parts where you might get excited. Okay, hope you do. We were asked a few years ago, we said, why do we never do any Shakespeare? This is a school, we need to educate people. So I decided we'll do some Shakespeare this year. Pastor Sharissa was asking me to do that. And then someone would say, but I'd like to do something that was futuristic. So we combined the two. So we're doing Shakespeare in space, okay? The Merchant of Venice. The Merchant of Venice takes place in two different places. One is Belmont, which is more of a natural place, and one is Venice. But you can change the Venetians to Venusia if you want, okay? So that's the situation. If you watch carefully, some of it might seem a little strange at first. Watch carefully, the first act introduces everybody, listen to the names. There's mainly Italian names like Bassanio and Graziano and Salerio, okay? Yes. So we hope you enjoy the show. We're gonna turn the lights off. Didn't I get shocked? We're gonna turn all the lights off, every single light. Here we go.
Any man in all of Venice.
Maybe. Well, tell me what woman you
Belmont there's a lady, richly left, and she is fair. Fair than that word of wondrous virtue. Sometimes from her eyes that it receives fair, speechless vestments. Her name is Portia, and there are many suitors come in quest of her. Oh, my Antonio, how about the means, the money, the rival places, just one of them?
You know that all my fortunes are at sea. I neither have money nor commodity. So go, try what my credit in Venice will bring you in to furnish you with Belmont, and prepare for it.
As you would strain your dog. What? should I go? I'm not built for love and flattery. Instead, I will go and hate, to feed upon the product of Christian. My patience is down. I swear I have no mind or people. But I don't care.
If my fortune be not crossed, I have a father, but you, a daughter lost.
Thank you. this mortal breathing state. Deliver me the key.
I'm sorry. let him look on. He was wont to call me you. Let him look to on. He was wont to lend out money for a Christian curse. Let him look to his bond.
That part
tell me much honor in your marriage.
Who comes here? Lorenzo and his wife.
Dear Bassanio, my ships have all miscarried. My estate is very low, and my bond to Charlotte is forfeit. And since in pain, it is impossible I should live. All of debts are clear between you and I. But my teacher
is
my debt.
What is the sum of
you? For me, 3,000 dollars.
That's it?
Paid
him 6,000,
but
the face is gone.
Thank you. last time or that. I think this time it's our first year we're straight today, so straight time. We all expect to get
by our holy staff and I have you and Corbin of my father. If not, let the danger lie on your charge. If you'll ask why I rather have awake human flesh than bring out the nuggets. Oh, no. Let's say it's my humor.
Is that? This is no answer, you unfeeling man, to excuse the current of your cruelty.
I'm not going to confuse you with my answers.
Stop, my praise lessons, but a child like heaven's will.
With 3,000 ducats, here are six.
For every ducat in six parts, and every part of ducat, I would not draw. I would have my bond.
How shall you hope for mercy, rendering none?
Mercy? What judgment shall I dread? I have done no wrong. The bound pleasure I demand is here what? It is mine, and I will have it. If you deny me, fire under law, I stand for judgment. Shall I have it?
Upon my power, I may dismiss this court. It was glory. What a dog have sent for. Come here today.
By the way, I understand. Without messenger, we let it to cross the river. Bring the messenger, also.
Good chance getting up the bridge yet.
Judge. I pray,
Mr. Chairman.
Are
there
In the cutting of it, if you should shed one drop of blood, your lands and goods are, by the laws of Venice, compensated to save them.
Go upright, guys.
Let him have the ring. that is a service and my love with all of you guys and your
friends. Go run over here. Give me this. Anything else in your program? Go quickly. Come, Antonio. We're running early.
And say,
we're all ready. What's the matter?
A hoop of gold,
right? You swore to me when you gave me the ring that you wouldn't part with it to your hour of death. Gave it to a judge's clerk. By God.
Well, you have to make something. You'll have parents' face if you look at me.
I have a woman who's been there.
By this hand, I gave it to a little boy, a little scrub boy. Don't worry about yourself. He and she deserved it. I come back.
You were to blame. How many wives did you see?
Lord Bassanio gave the ring away too. But you didn't judge that. And he deserved it.
The ring that I gave you, remember?
If I got out of line, so called, I would deny it. But you see, I think I'd love it.
So it's the bones over here.
Sweet Portia, if you didn't know to whom I gave the ring, if you didn't know to what I gave the ring, and we could see how unwillingly I left the ring, you would have made the strength of your displeasure.
Tell him if he has a worthy disciple, a value, a faithful, then he would not have parted with me. First truth. Yeah.
I swear. No, I gave it to a doctor of law. No woman has it. I swear by my soul.
I'm afraid I am
accidentally
controlled. You're welcome to the question. I wanted to lend my body for his love. And would have lost my life and not let it for a year. I can't be found yet. My Lord will never love right me.
You are assured that the goodness may be a dead.
What? What? I gotta get this to the doctor. But how?
Certain I should have them save the land.
It's okay.
Keshet, Shylock's daughter and son-in-law were blessed, and Antonio got all his money back.